Art and craft are part of Uganda's culture. Crafts have been developed, drawing inspiration from various traditions of the people, historical events, among others. Emmanuel Ssekitto has made many art pieces, including one of Robert Kavushenga, the chief executive officer of the Vision Group. Ssekitto says his passion for art started way back in primary school, drawing from then popular comic book Super Strikers.
For me to become an artist, I didn't know from that time I was in primary school. I didn't know of artists, I didn't know of those big artists, but then I knew I had the skill of drawing. So you remember that famous magazine, Super Strikers? Yeah, so I used to get that magazine, I used to illustrate those people in the magazine.
Ssekitto adds that he is an activist and therapist whose art is a medicine to people.
Because research has discovered that art has so much impact it has on someone's mind than any other thing. So with that, I make research, I've made research, I've gotten to studies with some other guys, I've gotten knowledge about how art affects someone's health. So in that, I engage art and health. That's why I bring in the art therapies in.
His art style is one of no limits when it comes to material. He moves about with his backpack, collecting what others could call trash.
Right now, you can see some of the material, found objects. To me, I pick anything. If I'm moving, I move with my bag. If I find something that is interesting, I pick it up. I don't mind where it is. For me, I see something bigger than what other people see.
Self-expression is one of the biggest attributes he has gained from art, that and representing Uganda at international art exhibitions in France.
So if I express what I want and it gets out of me, that's an achievement. And I've managed to represent my country in international awards and international exhibitions.
Art garners a lot of negativity from the public, according to him, and that's his biggest worry. He adds that Ugandans are largely still oblivious to the benefits of art.
Another challenge I also face is the negativity from the public. So many people think artists are all about drawing, they are crazy people, disorganized. That's what they think about, but then that's not it.